You don't have to be a hypermiler to get great mileage from your hybrid. While they've crafted some interesting phrases and acronyms for their driving style, it isn't complicated to maximize your mileage. The first tip is to properly maintain your vehicle. This includes checking your tire pressures regularly. Low tire pressure can affect your mileage negatively. Clean out your trunk and remove anything from your roof rack. Unnecessary weight robs you of fuel economy. And if it's on your roof rack, it's like a double penalty, as the aerodynamic drag also penalizes mileage. It's also very helpful to be familiar with your driver information displays. They're there to help keep you aware of how much you're accelerating and using fuel at any time. It's also important to follow your vehicle's recommended maintenance schedule for tune-ups and oil changes. This will help keep your vehicle running at its optimum level. There are also a number of techniques you can implement into your driving style that will help you maximize your fuel economy. Your Toyota hybrid is equipped with an eco driving mode. Eco mode monitors the accelerator to generate torque more smoothly and is best suited when you want to improve fuel economy. When the air conditioner is being used, the system also switches the air conditioner to eco mode for better fuel economy. When you're ready to go, accelerate gradually from a stop to utilize the torque from the electric motors. Then, glide when the vehicle is up to speed to utilize the electric vehicle driving capability if the speed is under about 42 miles per hour. This technique is known as pulse and glide. When you're in traffic, monitor its pace and be gentle with the brakes. Light braking can enhance the regenerative braking and allow it to do its part by slowing the vehicle when coasting. This helps optimize charging the hybrid battery and improving fuel efficiency. Next, take the terrain into consideration. The engine is more efficient when it's operating at a steady pace. When climbing a hill, let the incline decrease your speed rather than accelerating harder to maintain a set speed. On the other side of the hill, allow your vehicle to coast within the speed limit rather than riding the brakes to maintain a speed. When you plan your trip, avoid short trips. A cold engine uses more fuel. By combining trips, you allow the engine to stay warm and run efficiently, using less fuel. You can also avoid unnecessary idling. While most hybrids are equipped with stop-start systems, when parked and waiting, it's best for fuel economy to turn the car off completely. Practicing just a few of these tips can help you maximize your hybrid vehicle's fuel economy. The Drive Mode button on the center console allows you to select one of three driving modes. First, make sure the vehicle is powered on.